بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Imam Azhar Subedar, and I'm coming to you today with a message on behalf of the Islamic Association of Collin County here in Plano, Texas. Dreams. Dreams motivate us to reach heights that we thought we never could possibly do. Dreams are things that we put our effort behind strenuously to make them possible and to achieve them. There are two ends of efforts that our dreams entail. The first end is actually making that dream into a reality. And the second phase of effort is making that reality globally known. Once upon a time, people came to this city of Plano and they brought with them a dream to have a center of their own. A masjid, a place of worship, a center for the community. It was a dream that became a reality by the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And today I am speaking to you from that center. But that was just one end of our effort. Today we are embarking on a whole new level, and that is towards the sustainability of this facility and this community and its impact within society to be a global model of what a community is. And for that, inshallah, we are hosting our annual fundraiser on the 9th of February 2019. I invite you and your family and friends to come out in support of this dream to make our dream a reality for generations to come. Jazakumullahu khairan. I look forward to seeing you all there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ya Habib Allah, Ya Rasul Allah. Ya Habib Allah, Ya Rasul Allah. Ya Habib Allah, Ya Rasul.